wish I got you. I couldn't ask for anything better. When we're together.
Here's my packages. Christmas decorations. I'm so excited.
Well, they have these dangly this is ones perfect that say Merry for our Christmas. Christmas
theme, and I love hoops. I don't like regular Christmas earrings like this.
Not like this?
No, but I like these because they're hoops. I'm a typical Latina.
These are hoops as well, but they have bells.
Those are cute. These go good with you because you're into the making your makeup. Wait, Christmassy.
I like this.
Yeah, those I like are cute. That too.
I had these before, but I had just a metallic
I like
one.
The Santa hat ones are cute.
What do you see, Santa hat? Oh. They got ones that look like snow globes. I'll put this in the cart real quick.
Look at all bulbs. These. Oh, why don't I say have red bulbs?
Holy shit, look at this one. It's colorful. That's cool. Where was that?
When I know. The tree the other year. And then the unicorn, that would have been perfect.
No, at Walmart, unicorn. They had a whole set of unicorn ornaments in a box. And we were struggling. So stupid. Look at their storage bins.
Yeah.
This small oh, it's off already.
It's this one would have been perfect for our autism awareness theme.
If it was in December.
Yeah.
Here's oh look at here's the hoods.
I'm trying to go around the door. Yeah. Yeah.
There's more of those.
Look at these Christmas boxy things.
Those are cute. Oh, this is nice. Oh.
How much are they? $5.99. Let's see.
That's so cute. Look at it. It's like wreaths. Comes with six. It says 4-pack. Oh, it is a 4-pack. It just looks like it's double.
How much is that one?
$5.50. Those are nice.
Yeah.
We don't want deer on the tree. They have this one.
I think we may have. Oh, here's garland. Here's red.
God, is that enough? Here, put back up a little bit. It says 15 feet. There's no green.
There's no green, though.
I think there's someone else for green garland. One of these or two?
Two. So that's red garland. We can't no find the green.
If they have like ribbon that's green, would you take that? If they maybe there's more over there in those ones. I don't know. Like they have the wooden let it snow. The little ski ones, the little bit homemade kind of shit here.
Yeah.
I don't see. That's faux, what is this, faux snow or something? Okay. Okay, the rest of it is all sideways.
All these cute little teddy bears. Look at that little chair. That's so cute.
Do you need ornament hooks?
Huh? Yeah, probably.
I don't know how I feel about these ones. Oh, here, there's gold ones. It comes with
look at the small air fryer.
Oh, look at they got a tiny Instapot, like a slow cooker. Look at that.
That's so cute. And this one here, what is this, a sandwich maker?
This would be like the things only like my trailer could hold.
Yeah. That's what I said, if you live like in a van or a trailer, that's perfect. This look, like Margaritaville. That's a song. By the way, I just want to show you guys my mask. I have a surgical mask underneath, which is this one right here. And then this mask, which is pretty, it matches me. Of course, I have to stay safe. It has a pocket. In the pocket, you put, what is it called? A guard, what is it called?
I call it a guard.
A guard that you put inside the pocket and protects you even better than an N95 to me, because no air. I could breathe and I'm talking perfectly fine and it's fitting very comfortable, but I feel so protected with the garden. I'll show you that garden in a minute, but you know, I still have to look cute. Safer than cute. Here's wrapping paper. I can assure you there's no Home Alone.
Oh, how cute.
Which we already got wrapping paper, a nice one, but if we could find Home Alone, that would be amazing.
If we, oh, look, it's a tree topper.
But I don't see any Home Alone here. Look, I don't have towels, but I really don't want to get them here. How much are the towels?
There's hand towels over here. More.
Look at all the... We're looking for a wreath, too.
Well, this area smells like Christmas. You don't have a wreath yet.
How much are these towels?
I don't know. You gotta flip them. I didn't check. Oh, look at it. It's a Santa Claus shower curtain with Santa hooks.
Oh, that.
Maybe you can change it halfway through if it gets dirty, and then you can switch.
How much are these towels?
Flip the tag over. $7.
No. I'll get them at Dollar Tree.
You're like, no, thank you.
Some things I can pay the price for it because it's worth it, and I can splurge. But there's some things that I love at Dollar Tree that's just fine. Look at the table coverings. I just ordered one. I forgot how much I paid for it. Dear Santa, I can explain. That's cute.
God.
See that?
It's cute.
Dear Santa, I can explain.
I'm trying to find anything with a corgi on it, and it's impossible.
There's the Christmas pad, which we need an outside thing too.
Oh, this is cute.
But these get so dirty.
You hang this, and Alexis can move it over to which day it's on, and it's a magnet.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. How much is that?
$9.
Not bad. Santa, please stop here.
Bring me some Christmas cheer.
These are just too plain. I mean, I don't know. I'm looking for centerpieces, too. Look, if you want pajamas for Christmas, which I used to do, I used to give a pillow and a pajama set with slippers. Look, that would have been perfect for our little house on the Perry thing where we wore the red and black plaid. That would have been perfect. Look at these, they're so nice. Calendars. I need a new mini calendar. Look at this wreath. Perfect for, we already have a plaque.
Will this be like a table thing?
No, for the screen door. We already have a plaque that says Merry Christmas, you filthy animals, for our inside door, and we needed one for the outside door, which usually we like a wreath. So look at that. That's perfect. And 14 is a good deal. Anything down here?
We're gonna have a hard time with this music playing. You're gonna have to like mute a lot of it. They have this one too.
Is this like, this is garland?
That's garland. You can use that on the tree. Oh my god.
Is this terrible?
It's red though. Yeah. Don't you want green?
This is ugly though, the red and green one. I'd rather do ribbon. That's cute.
Let me get the green bulbs. It's 25.
I like the other one though for the screen door.
I know, but you said something about a centerpiece.
We do need centerpieces too. We might need this type of garland for the... Oh, the manger.
No, because then the tree looks like the same as that.
We gotta do the manger. If we can find a smaller one, because I really don't want to do that big one. Okay.
Let me see, I'm gonna have to put them back. They're all, like, falling. There. She's getting in my eye.
More trees, stockings, tree skirts, stars, toppers. More garland.
It's okay, it's apples.
Oh, that's apples. Weird, huh?
Look at, they give you all the stuff to decorate your own mini tree. It's cute. Look at, that's they have one
cute.
For dogs.
That's cute. I was checking this out.
What is that?
A tree bag.
Oh, that's too small.
We have bowls, which we got last night. These are Christmas cards. We don't do these type of Christmas cards unless we're just trying to be nice to somebody that we really wouldn't give our pictures to. But we customize our photo Christmas cards. What is this? Oh, these are boxes to wrap gifts in. and gift bags. No home alone. Yeah. Here's ribbon, which this is what we can use as garland.
60
I think
feet.
That's a lot of people are doing that. Yeah. And a red one? How much is it?
Like this one? Oh, yeah. Is there one with a pattern? No. 750 for 60 feet.
Do we need 60 feet?
Well, the green one, we'd have to. Yeah. Because the other one's 18 feet, and I don't think that's enough.
Yeah.
I'll sure. put this in here. We'll debate on that one.
Yeah. Different ones that they have available. This one's really nice.
Look at my
The art. It's another aisle with stuff you can put on trees, things you can hang outside your door, outside if you want to do that. Oh, there you go. That's perfect. That's what we want.
But are you? Which one are you wanting? Because they also have ones that look like they have lights in them. Which
no, that's too much.
They don't have a green one.
But it's mixed with red and green, right? That's perfect. Which one do you like better? Actually,
which one?
One of each. Does that look too crazy? One of each?
Oh my god, wait. I thought there wasn't anymore. It's not as long.
Maybe that one, yeah. That one's good. Not that one.
Not this one?
Yeah. Because it has both colors and even a touch of gold, which is good.
Do you want one more of those? These are $6 for 10 feet.
So are we going to need more than that? Yeah, might as well.
Where'd it go?
So I like this because, like I said, it has red and green with touch of gold, which is perfect for our Home Alone theme. And it really matches that wreath that we're going to put outside, which is really nice. Yeah, if you don't want to do dishes, this is the way to go here. Here's some strong, nice decorative paper plates. Some Santa hats if you need that. We already got ours.
There's nothing else beyond here. It's just, this is it.
Christmas glasses. If you want to do a gift basket, that's a good one.
Gotta go back that way.
Yeah. So at the end, now we're going back towards where we came from, just in case we missed something. So here's one that would have been beautiful down here. If it would have had red and green colors. I mean, we could add it, but I wouldn't pay that much. But it's beautiful. And now it switch the candles if possible, unless that's fake.
That's fake.
And then there's this mini one here. But I don't like the snowy part. Oh my god, that's like such a weird plain tree. But if, like, if you're doing a winter wonderland thing, yeah, that might be really good.
I know, I'm looking through first before.
We see some SpongeBob, which we have some SpongeBob Christmas wrappings too when we did our SpongeBob theme. My girl's like, here's the friends. Rachel, it says.
Cute.
Get one for Adriana. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
My god, what is happening to me? I think this is good.
For what?
For Adriana.
I don't even know if she's doing that thing.
Oh.
She might not.
She doing a thing?
No. She has a unicorn tree. All this stuff is like not.
Oh, there's Snoopy. That is so weird that they wouldn't have
Home Alone.
But they have Friends and The Office and Snoopy.
Which has nothing to do with Christmas.
Yeah. That is weird, and I couldn't find it online.
Like
the
rest of
Thanksgiving. Yeah. Look at my favorite thing to get for Christmas, the cheese boards.
I like how this one comes with like corn
from the other side. Do you want to push the cart? I'm trying to do the. Oh! This is like spices. Look, they have SpongeBob crab patties, but my son almost choked on a marshmallow type of, what do you call that, gummy type of thing, so he won't eat it. Otherwise, I put that in his stocking. Oh, look how cute. A dinosaur gummy. He's not into gummies. Because of that, almost choking. It just takes one time and he learns the lesson. Well, or he gets scared, I should say. Get all the throws. I was looking for a table, table cover, the toilet seat
cover. You could try to do a Mexican style blanket, but with a unicorn on it.
Oh my
God. That's funny.
I saw that unicorn that I didn't give anybody. Look at all their furniture. I need to go to this side too.
What's that? Soap? Body wash.
Look, Cinnamon Toast Crunch brushes. Oh my God, okay.
Nerds.
Lucky Charms. That is the cutest thing.
What is that?
My word. Oh, this is what I need for Alexi's, the one that has the cup.
I don't see one with a cup.
They're like shaving one.
They got a fake kid shaving kit.
Oh, why? These are good for stocking stuffers too, but I don't see any theme.
There's no one for mouthwash though. Let me see.
Oh, look at the Super Mario thing.
I know, I saw that.
Body wash. I wonder if I should get that for Alexi's. What is, it's a berry watermelon mango body wash. I think I'll get that. Let me put this other stuff back. I always like to get the back one, so I'm gonna get this one, which I hope is it. Yeah, because people been messing around with the front one. There's lip balms. Those are some huge lip balms, but if you're into it. I like lip balms a lot, but I don't think I would get anything. These are like candy, elf, marble, Hershey, Jolly Ranchers. That probably would be a good one for me. These are huge. These are breakfast pack. Some of your favorite cereals, Lucky Charms, Cocoa Puffs, Trix, Frosted Flakes, Fruit Loops, Rice Krispie. Then they have the Tootsie Roll Pops. Some big bombs. Reese's, that's my favorite candy. But I don't know if I like that snap on a lip balm.
Oh, they're weird. They're huge.
Yeah.
I thought they were skinnier. I don't like how that is.
They're nice. They're so pretty.
We got liner.
It's kind of hook and hanging type of deals. Look at this, like fake nail polish Encanto.
All this nail polish stuff here. Not any of these aisles have like
a nail polish set as well. I don't see any.
Look, huh? Look at the blanks. Huh? Oh,
that's cute. They got the Grinch. $14.99? Probably could find them better at.
Oh, they're not. They don't go super big.
Walmart.
There's a Grinch.
I think she wears a 9. Is it 8 or 9?
I have no idea at this point. 12 a piece. But there's Jurassic Park, Jurassic World dinosaurs. He collects these.
Okay, thank you. He's getting Christmas gifts for us.
It's easy to find him stuff, but for us it's harder.
Yeah. Sweaters, bras. Nice warm clothes for kids, some holiday shirts.
I don't know if Barbie had a bicycle she could ride.
Yeah, of course. She has everything. Sparkle Girls. Oh my God. I remember when my mom, these head dolls first came out. My mom got me one. I brushed it and brushed it. I just was in love with that thing.
Does she play with Barbie dolls?
Who? Isabella. I don't think so. I think she tends to like babies. Like baby, like this. Baby like dolls. This kind of baby thing.
I'm surprised she don't have that.
I don't think they have that. These are all toys, huh? They don't have the toothbrush and stuff. Over here. Look, they have a unicorn with the baby. There's Maribel, a big Maribel, big Isabella. Yep.